We should create a modern set of European rules that encourages the digitization of books. More than 90% of books in Europe's libraries are no longer commercially available because they are either out of print or because they are orphan works. So that means that nobody can be identified to give permission to use the work digitally. The creation of a Europe-wide public registry for such works could stimulate private investment in digitization, while ensuring that authors get a fair remuneration also in the digital world. This would also help to end the present rather ideological debate about Google Books. I do understand the fears of many publishers and librarians facing the market power of Google. But I also share the frustrations of many internet companies which would like to offer interesting business models in this field but cannot do that because of the fragmented regulatory system in Europe. I'm experiencing this myself, this frustration, in the context of the development of Europeana, Europe's digital library. Now let's be very clear on this. If we do not reform our European copyright rules on orphan works swiftly, digitization and the development of attractive content offers will not take place in Europe. They will take place outside of Europe. And only a modern set of consumer-friendly rules will enable Europe's content to play a strong part in the digitization efforts that already started all around the globe.